Welcome to the Exams Daily YouTube channel. In this video, we are going to see about the DRDO MTS exam date for the year 2020.
Before that, those who didn't subscribe our Exams Daily YouTube channel, click the subscribe button and also do not forget to click the bell button to get updates from our channel.
DRDO MTS 2020 notification has been released in the official website. DRDO has released the MTS notification in the month of December 2019. Candidates can apply for this notification from 23 December 2019 to 23 January 2020, and after that, no. For this notification, 1,817 vacancies are announced, and after that, the exam date for this notification is not yet announced in the official website. Selection process for this recruitment is Tier 1 and Tier 2 examination. Tier 1 and Tier 2 will be conducted in the basis of computer based test. The Tier 1 examination consists of general intelligence and reasoning ability and general awareness questions. And after that, the Tier 2 examination consists of general science, general maths and general English. The Tier 1 CBT examination is of 19 minutes duration, and the Tier 2 CBT examination is also 19 minutes duration. The candidates who will be shortlisted in the CBT 1 examination will have to undergo for Tier 2 examination, and the Tier 2 is the final selection for this recruitment. Tier 1 examination date is not yet announced in the official website. For this, the admit card and the exam date will be officially announced in the official website only. The date, time and venue of the examination is given on the admit card. Admit card is only released in the form of download links. It is not sent by post or other mode of communication. So the candidates can start preparing for this MTS notification, and the candidates who are applied for this MTS notification can heavy up your preparation according to the examination syllabus. The exam date will be announced any time at the official website. So keep watching the official website and know the examination dates. Thank you.